I want to go first about money, because that is mm-hmm. something else mm-hmm. that the reaction has been very strong about what you said to Diane about you and your husband mm-hmm. leaving the White House, mm-hmm. as you said, dead broke,
right.
using
mm-hmm.
the words struggling,
right.
and that it wasn't easy when many Americans are in the same situation, but they know they don't have a book mm-hmm. and the opportunities that you have. Any right. regrets in how you phrase that?
Well, let me just clarify that I fully appreciate how hard life is for so many Americans today. It's an issue that I've worked on and cared about my entire adult life. Bill and I were obviously blessed. We worked hard for everything we got in our lives, and we have continued to work hard, and we've been blessed in the last 14 years. But I want to use the talents and resources I have to make sure other people get the same chances. So for me, it's just a reality. What we faced when he got out of the White House meant that we had to just keep working really hard. We always have. That's who we are. We're grateful we can do that. But I worry a lot about people I know personally and people in our country who don't have the same opportunities that we've been given.
Can you understand the reaction, though, when you say struggling? And when you say...
Well, yes, I can, but I think, you know, everything in life has to be put into context. And as I recall, we were something like $12 million in debt. And, you know, that was something that we really had to work hard. And I was in the Senate and could not do anything to help mm-hmm. us meet those obligations. And I'm very grateful that my husband, who's always been a hard worker since he was born, you know, poor and given opportunities with a good education mm-hmm. and strong values to work hard and take responsibility, he did that. So, you know, we understand what that struggle is because we had student debts, both of us. We had to pay off. We've had to work. I had a couple of jobs in law school. He had lots of jobs. So we have a life experience that is clearly different in very dramatic ways from many Americans, but we also have gone through some of the same challenges as many people have.